Timothytrespas, and I'm a targeted individual who's been given Morgellons. What I'm showing you here is three buildings in a row. Three brick buildings in a row that have the white, fungus, mold, whatever it is, growing up the sides. There's one building that I showed in a previous video, and I've noticed there's two more adjacent to it down the block that have the same stuff climbing up the sides of the building. And the only reason I noticed this was because we had it climbing up the side of our building, clearly coming out of the window. Somebody sent us some pool shock, which is a chlorine, some chemical, then you're supposed to put it in your pool to kill the bacteria and microorganisms. And I was so thrilled, thank you so much, whoever you were. I noticed, however, that every time I used this stuff, there was this slimy material here. This blue water every time I put it in. And as we were spraying it all around our house, trying to minimize jumping, biting, stinging, burrowing, network growing insanity of microorganisms and nanotechnology they put into our lives, it appeared that this stuff was making more, if you put it. And honestly, since there's people who send me things with no name, I don't know who sent it. My assumption is that either A, this slime mold, Morgellons, biogenesis, multiplicative life subset that seems to live off each other and grow molds and harvest them. It's insane. It's a colony of creatures growing molds and harvesting them, literally, and feeding bacteria blastids. I don't even know what this stuff is, but I gotta speak more about the grid and my ears and all that stuff until I find all these things. But either this stuff thrives on chlorine, or it's already in the water, or it is in the air in the spore and gets into everything and thus contaminates it. I can't tell whether this stuff somebody sent us is pre-tainted, nice gift, thank you very much, or, some actual nice person was trying to help and this stuff is just so ubiquitously survivable that it takes over even the potent chlorine. Now I mix the chlorine shock with acids and make chlorine gas. Yeah, it does all that stuff. Mix it with brake fluid and it catches on fire and all those things it's supposed to do, but it has this weird reaction with the water, and so I don't use it anymore. This white stuff climbing up the sides of the building. I believe that